Oh, I'm so sorry. I completely wasn't watching where I was going. Are you all right?
It's okay. I didn't hardly feel nothing.
You're very tough. You know, I've been watching your races. You are absolutely brilliant out there. I bet there's a story behind every dent here.
Boy, there sure is. And they all end with me smashing into something.
Where are my manners? My name is Emma.
My name's Mater. And I've been looking for my manners for years.
Well, I better get ready. I'll see you out there.
Well, I hope I never forget the story of this dance.
Hey!
It helps a little when your best friend's a famous race caller.
You know, I win a lot of races back home, but I never thought I'd have such sensational competition over here.
Ah, nobody could beat you in a race.
You just won, Mater. I was referring to you. Why, you are modest. I'm sure your fans love that about you.
Fans? Shoot, I ain't got no fans. Well, let's count the sheriff. But he has to come watch me for legal reasons.
I see. Well, it's a shame. I've yet to see your wonderful town. Would you give me a tour?
Sure I will. I don't mean to brag, but I know all the best gas stations here in town.
Really?
Oh, yeah, there's Flo's V8 Cafe, and we got, well, that's really the only gas station, actually, but it's good.
Gold Star!
Right. Thanks, Lizzie.